Our purpose is to rate them at 10. So hi, my name is Alma Shadorian. I'm a VP of Operation at Almaden in Santa Clara. We are commercial printers. It's 160 employees and 3 locations. So we bought a tabletop version of it first. We put about 2 million impressions on the really small machine. So that's the time when we decided to buy the 1175. Really surprised us with the speed and the accuracy of the printer. Now we have 3 iJet. Now we're doing in-house and we're doing a little bit more cost-effective and way faster.
Hey Raj, how are you doing with the job with this iJet?
Doing pretty good. It's a nice machine.
How many impressions we had?
We have a million. Just hit a million.
1 million! Yes. Congratulations! Six months, 1 million impressions. Yes.
This is pretty stressful environment in printing, as you know. So my philosophy is, you have to laugh at least 3-4 times a day, otherwise it's just gonna be a boring job. The operation of the machine is very simple. Any of my guys was able to pick it up and learn it very quickly. If we would do everything all over again, yes, we would do with the iJet.